this is dream team. This is a device for we packed up. Can check this. Oh. And this is NFC, include come with header unit. NFC. Okay. And we will show how to use the NFC. Okay. It's workshop. This is a new device. You can check this. We already picked NFC. Have so many, and this the testing device NFC. Okay, this NFC come with header unit. Use power header unit. I will show how to use the NFC this function. This new developed Android 5.1.1 Lollipop and RAM 2GB. We already new developed. This I think support this new UI. You can check. And I will show the Bluetooth, this Bluetooth interface. This is just use this NFC function like Samsung, this Samsung, and like Huawei, Xiaomi, Android phone. This you can check, open the Bluetooth and the NFC. It's here, click it, open the it. You can check this NFC come with header unit. When you can put it back over here like. Find the settings, you can open the Bluetooth. It shows the paired device with Bluetooth and connected for phone call music.
Music.
Can open the music. It's disconnecting. You can show disconnecting. When you put it again, it's connecting. You can check it will. and it's connecting.
What would I do without your smart mouth drawing me in and you kicking me out? You got my head spinning, no kidding, I can't pin you down. What's
you can check disconnecting. Connecting. Please, you can do not, but pick it up. You can paste it in your car. Please do not throw out. This is very important, very convenient for Bluetooth NFC, this function. This function only used join new device. When you first time to connect Bluetooth, you just choose a pair password 0000. You can check the Bluetooth. First time you need to disconnect, you can check the NFC. It's connecting.
Okay.
It's connected.
Okay.
Okay. This is so many already made this NFC. This testing device for NFC.